40 years later, the Sitka Center of Art and Ecology stands as a bit of a hidden treasure in Oregon. This is a place for arts workshops and a way for artists and scientists to spend a residency to write, study, create art, or have a quiet retreat.